Guys, Vidya Balan starrer Tumhari Sulu is getting stronger at the box office. Stay tuned for the full story.
The opening figures of Vidya Balan starrer Tumhari Sulu were a bit low. However, the film registered a superb growth on the day too by making Rs. 4.61 crores and their joyride continues. Tumhari Sulu on day 3 remained super strong with the collection of Rs. 5.39 crores. Trade analyst Taran Adarsh took to Twitter to announce the figures. He tweeted, Hashtag Tumhari Sulu had a super strong weekend. Showed super trending, Friday 2.87 crores, Saturday 4.61 crores, Sunday 5.39 crores, total Rs. 12.87 crores, India biz. Author and Spotboy.com film critic Khalid Mohammed rated the film 3 stars and appreciated the performances by Vidya Balan, Neha Dhupia and Manav Kaul. He labeled the film feel-goody, good entertainer. Tumhari Sulu has Vidya Balan essay the role of an RJ for the second time after Lage Raho Munna Bhai and is produced by T-Series and Ellipsis Entertainment. Looking at the weekend figures, we are quite certain that the film will have a promising week ahead.